Thank you all for joining us to today's webinar, which will be focused on oxygen compressors by Sierre Macchina Impianti, that we are sure representing the state of the art about oxygen compressors. This will be a technical webinar, so I will be pleased just to give you the introduction, then I will leave the word to my colleagues, starting from our training technical manager, who is Mr. Gianluca Franco. And I don't know if you can appear, Gianluca.
Good morning to everyone. Good morning or good afternoon.
And then together with us, we will have also sales, global sales area managers for our service, global service department, starting from Mr. Yuri Muccini.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the webinar, and thanks for being with us.
Thank you, Yuri. Yuri will not be alone as a sales area manager, because also Alberto Salvi will be with us.
Good afternoon to everybody, and thank you to join us today.
And last but not least, we have Michele Farag joining us today.
Good morning and welcome to everybody.
Thank you, thank you to all my colleagues. Let's start with our webinar. The technical presentation will last around 45 minutes. And meanwhile, feel free to take note or write us any question you may have, because at the end, we will have a Q&A session trying to answer all your questions as best as possible. Let me just give you a short introduction about SIAD Group and SIAD Macchina Impianti. SIAD Group, as you can see in this slide, is a quite big group, active since more than 90 years now in the sales of gas business. Now, you see here the numbers of 2019, but the number of 2020 will be published very soon. Anyway, they will replicate the numbers of 2019 in terms of turnover, which is around 700 million euro, and people, we are around 2,000 people as a SIAD Group. We, as a SIAD Macchina Impianti, are the engineering branch of the group dedicated to design and manufacturing of different equipment, including compressors that you see here, and that we'll talk about today. The turnover of SIAD Macchina Impianti in 2019 was around 218 million euro, and we are more than 300 people worldwide. Just a few features about SIAD Macchina Impianti experience. We started designing and manufacturing compressors since 1927. So as I told you, more than 19 years ago. But also we designed and manufactured air separation units that we started to provide in 1947. Up to date, the population of our compressors is around 5,000 units in the world. And the population of our air separation units is around 500 units. We have production facilities in Italy, in Bergamo, or in China, in Deqing, near Hangzhou. Talking about SIAD Macchina Impianti compressors, we are a member of the API committee, in the different committees of API. But also, being a gas company, SIAD is a member of EIGA, so the European Industrial Gases Association. And as a SIAD Macchina Impianti, we participated as an expert and manufacturer of compressors, of oxygen compressors particularly, in the drafting of the safety standard dedicated to oxygen compressors, which is the IGC document number 10. As well, of course, as a member of API, we participated to the drafting of the fifth edition of the API 618. Our compressors are focused on the energy efficiency. So that is the most important feature of our compressors, but that's not the only one, because we are specialized in oil-free compression. We can say that we are one of the world leaders in oil-free compressors for any kind of gas, including oxygen. We can provide our compression packages in compliance with the API 618 standard, but also the ISO 13631. But in general, we are able to customize our compression packages in accordance to customer specifications and giving special importance to safety first and availability and maintainability of our compressor packages. Talking about our certifications, of course, we are an ISO 9001 certified company, but we also have the ISO 14001, the ISO 45001, and then being also a manufacturer of pressure vessels and being in Europe, we have the PED certifications for the pressure equipment, in particular the modules H and H1. But also we have the ASME certification, the U-Stamp, the R certification, and the NB certification. Last but not least, we can export all our compression packages in any country of the world. So we have different export licenses, including what we have put here as the so-called TRCU for the export in the Eurasian countries. Very shortly, an overview of our products and services. Of course, we are a manufacturer of air separation units for the design, for the production of high purity oxygen, nitrogen, and argon. We are also designer and manufacturer of LNG plants for the production of liquefied natural gas. But we can also provide reciprocating compressor packages for process gases, for any kind of process gas, as is shown here and as we will talk about today, but also oil-free high-pressure air compressors, so particularly for the PET bottle blowing, and also instrument air packages using reciprocating compressors. Then we have our global service department, where our sales area manager are coming from, to take care about all our products worldwide. In the last row, we have just the products and services of the sister companies of Sier Macchine Impianti Group, starting from ESA Pyronics, an Italian company dedicated to the design and manufacturing of burners and combustion equipment, and Tecno Project Industriale, TPI, dedicated to design and manufacturing of CO2 recovery plants and biogas upgrading plants for the production of biomethane. Then let's focus on today's subject, which are oxygen compressors. So in this slide, we have tried to summarize the most important features of our oxygen compressors, starting from the use of non-sparking materials for the total safety of our compressors to avoid any kind of ignition or fire. The dust-free assembly, because we have dedicated areas in our manufacturing facilities for the assembling of oxygen compressors, which are totally dust-free. Control temperature, which is not only the temperature of the manufacturing area, but is the control of the temperature during the compression of oxygen in order to avoid any possible ignition. And then in the bottom row, we have highlighted the purging and separation to create a barrier between the pneumatic part in the cylinders where oxygen is compressed and the mechanical part in the crankcase where we have the mechanical movement and the lubrication of the crankshaft. Of course, oil-free because the pneumatic part, our cylinders for oxygen, are totally without any oil. We can provide our compressors with the foundation mounted solution or pre-assembled skid mounted solution. We will talk about later on.